from BTN. Our rookie reporter Maya has been trying to score an interview with the Treasurer and the Shadow Treasurer to find out about managing Australia's money. Let's see how she went.
Right now, I'm behind the scenes at the 7:30 show. The Shadow Treasurer and the Treasurer are being interviewed. Soon after, it'll be my turn to grill them.
With me now to debate their plans for the nation are the Treasurer, Scott Morrison, and his Shadow, Chris Bowen. Thank you very much to both of you for being with us.
The 7:30 show is done now, and it's time for an interview. So this is Chris Bowen, and he's the Shadow Treasurer. Welcome to the show.
Thanks, Maya. Good to meet you.
So I've heard being Treasurer is really hard. Why do you want to do it?
Well, because it's a great opportunity to do good things for Australia.
And what do you want to do to help kids like me?
What I want to do primarily is invest in your school. We need to invest more in schools, have better resources in schools, and not just some schools, but every school right across the country.
Some kids from BTN sent in some questions that they'd like to ask you. So one of them asked, how much money do you give your kids during the week?
Is that from my daughter who watches BTN, or is that from somebody else? Well, we have a system whereby if kids do some jobs around the house, there's a little bit of pocket money. It varies, it's not a set amount.
So what do you do in your free time, if you have any?
Well, I don't have much, but I like to spend time with my children wherever possible. I like to exercise. I get up very early in the morning and exercise most days. And I love reading, and I read history mainly when I'm not working.
Cool, thank you so much for being on BTN. It was really nice to chat to you.
It was really nice to meet you, and congratulations on the honour of being picked for this show.
Unfortunately, I didn't get to chat with the Treasurer Scott Morrison, but hopefully I get to meet him later in the campaign.